my father. Every enemy disturbing my life, die by fire. Every enemy against my children, die by fire. That's all we do. And that's not paying us. That has not changed our country, Nigeria. Even though we have the biggest auditoriums in Nigeria, we have the 50,000 seater, 100,000 seater, 250,000 seater, yet our country is still not the country. Our religion is still not saving us. Our children are on the field using Yahoo, doing Yahoo, Yahoo. All of our pastors are on the street sleeping with women all around the place. All of our women are all over the place doing aristo everywhere. The Christianity has not paid us. The prayer has not been answered over our life yet. And we are still religious. We are building more churches. More pastors are imagined every day. The churches in Nigeria have turned to business. All to collect money. The Kajo people, the fool people, they sleep with our women. They sleep with our children. They kill the destiny of our sons. But yet, that's the same place we go. We refuse to read our Bible. We are loyal to men. But we are not loyal to God. So many of you are loyal to men. You are not loyal to God. When you see your pastor, you roll on the ground. But when God is saying something, you don't listen. You don't hear God, you don't listen to God, but you listen to pastors. Shame on you. It is time for you to go back to the place of prayer and tell the Lord, say, Father, start talking to me. Show me your ways. Educate me, O God. Teach me from your word. Teach me from your word. Teach me from your word. Arm robbers are increasing every day in Nigeria. Graduates are not getting jobs and we are building auditoriums. What is the essence of auditoriums we are building and when the nation is not changing? We are the poorest country in the world, Nigerians. With all the brilliance, with all the brain that we have, we are the most educated and the poorest country in the whole wide world. But we have the biggest auditorium in Nigeria. We have the highest number of Christians in Nigeria. We pray like as if to say we are going to die. If to say prayer will make a nation great, Nigeria is supposed to be the greatest nation in the whole wide world. If prayer will make somebody rich, Nigeria is supposed to be the richest in the whole wide world. CSC people are supposed to be the richest church in all over the world. Mountain of Fire supposed to be the richest church all over the world. They're supposed to take over territories. If prayer alone will do it, it's not just by praying. And that's the country where we are, and the nation of Nigeria is full of churches. But the churches are not influencing, affecting the country. Arm robbers and kidnappers are increasing, and the kidnappers are bringing tithe to church. The kidnappers are coming to pastor for prayer. Pastors are going to Babalawo to do juju, and they're burying human beings underneath the pulpit of their churches. They are using rings to touch the people's head. They are giving people holy communion that will make them crazy, just to take their money. The love of money has taken over. We blame the government, but we don't blame ourselves. It is not just Buhari alone. We are all guilty. Every one of us are guilty. The pastors are guilty. The church members are guilty. The imams are guilty. The Muslims are guilty. The pagans are guilty. Every one of us, we are all guilty. It's not just Buhari alone. Everyone. We all play pranks. We play pranks. Yahoo boys are scamming people live right at center. All the girls in Lagos have turned to prostitutes. Oh God Almighty. In a country where we have the largest congregation of Christians. A country where we pray like a no man's business. That we find out that God is not even moving in our situation. Our church choir, they are all aristos. The church members are sleeping together. Pastors are validating all the choir members. A man went and dug a well. He went and dug a swimming pool in Lagos and called it the water of Bethsaida. Who does that? In 2019, for you to come and pay $50,000 to come and swim in the water. Where are you getting that kind of crazy stuff from? You see that Nigerians are not Christians. We are still pagans. The churches are taking us into a deep, deep level of being a pagan in Nigeria. What a blessed way we have the name of Jesus. The Bible says that the sound of his name, every knee must bow. Why do you need water of Bethsaida for? Even the water of Bethsaida, when Christ got there, Jesus did not tell. He didn't tell the woman man to jump into it. He said, stand up, carry your bed and move out. This is the hera of the Holy Ghost. The dispensation of the Holy Spirit. We do not need any physical thing anymore for us to be healed. Stand up, pick your bed and go. We need the name of Jesus, not the pool of Bethsaida. The pool of Bethsaida is in the Old Testament. It's actually before Christ came to set up the church. After the church has been set up, everything is all about the word. Declaration. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. The Bible says, and God said, from today, stop calling my name. They said, why, sir? He said, because that man died for you. Because of his death and resurrection, I have therefore elevated my word above my name, that at the sound of the name of Jesus, every knee must bow. All creatures on earth, in heaven and on earth, they must bow to his name. But we don't do that anymore. We look for, one water to go and swim in. Oh, go and do river bath. Go and do jump three times. Go and do this one. And we are ritualists. We are ritualists. We are ritualists. We are pagans. We are not Christians. You see the pastor, you know when you see them, the way they walk around like magicians. Like magicians. Just imagine Nigerians without brain. If a man went and used a fake woman with the miracle of the hand, I've forgotten the name of the woman. The woman was used by over 7 pastors. Ah, they did like and the hand came down. And you whoosh. And you see all the stuff on social media that all these things is scam and fake. And you are still in the same church. I baffled. That's when I know that stuff is not the Julasson. That's when I know that these people are being tied down.